As you already know, degree, minute, second is not convenient nor practical to measure distances on actual ground. So we use something called UTM grid system and easting northing. But do you know how we derive easting and northing? UTM stands for Universal Transverse Mercator. It is a geographic coordinate system used to identify locations on Earth, much like latitude and longitude, but instead of degree, minute, second, it is depicted in meters. In this system, we divide the surface of the Earth in 6 degrees of stripes from pole to pole, or you can say longitudinally. So there will be a total of 60 zones or stripes of 6 degrees covering the entire Earth. But remember, UTM coordinate system works only from 84 degrees north to 80 degrees south. Zones are numbered from 1 to 60, starting 180 degree longitude and increasing eastward. Therefore, zone 1 is from 180 degree west to 174 degree west. Please note, zero longitude line or the prime meridian is not the start of zone number, and it falls between zone 30 and zone 31. Remember, zone boundaries are not straight lines. They follow the converging longitudinal lines. Well, they are actual longitude lines. So the spatial distance between a zone boundary varies from equator as you go up in north and to the south. The width of a zone at equator is 667,935 meter, or about 668 kilometer, 360 nautical miles. And about 80 degree north latitude, the width of a zone is about 116,260 meter, or about 116 kilometer, 63 nautical miles. In UTM system, we use the term easting and northing. So as you go towards east, your easting will increase, and as you go towards west, your easting will decrease. So with the change of longitude, your easting number will increase or decrease. As you go north, your latitude number increases, so will the northings. You might ask, where is the zero value? If you are in northern hemisphere, northing value of zero starts from the equator. And if you are on the southern hemisphere, the northing value of equator is 10 million. So what about easting? Each zone boundary line is a meridian, and center of the line is called central meridian. Say zone 42 north of India has a boundary from longitude 66 degrees east to 72 degrees east. So the center longitude of the zone is 69 degrees east. And this 69 degree east is the central meridian for zone number 42. And a number of 500,000 is assigned to the central meridian. This system is adopted to avoid negative values in the coordinate system. Say you are in zone 42 on the equator line and bang in the middle of 69 degree east longitude. So your easting will be 500,000. And your northing will be zero. As these are assumed and assigned numbers for our convenience, we also call this 500,000 as a false easting and zero northing as a false northing. When you start from central meridian along the line of equator towards east, your 500,000 easting will keep increasing till you reach the border of the next zone, where it will be 833,967 easting. And as you cross the zone, your easting will be 166,032, which is the starting easting for the next zone. Suppose you are moving along the central meridian towards north of equator and you reach 20 degree north latitude. Here, your easting at central meridian will remain unchanged, but your northing will increase from 0 at equator to 221,481 northing at 20 degree north latitude. Here are a few things you should remember. Any easting and northing coordinate must be accompanied by the respective zone numbers. As all the zone numbers are equally divided, and all of them have the central meridian as 500,000. Any easting northing can represent 60 different spots on northern hemisphere if the zone number is not clearly defined. Remember, the zone in the northern hemisphere is defined with N, and in the southern hemisphere it is with S. Central meridian is defined with a particular longitude, either 69 degree east or 69 degree west. So if you want to report your UTM position, you should put this into the header first. Ellipsoidal model, WGS 84 or Everest 1830, then UTM and zone 42 north, central meridian 69 degree east or west, and then you must write your coordinate as 500750 and northing as a 2000500. And this is just for an example. I hope this little video has given you a fair idea about the UTM coordinate system. Remember, there is a big component, scale factor, which we did not discuss in this video. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up and comment below.